What is righteousness? Righteousness means Christ-likeness. Being like Christ. Being like Christ. If you have been born by him, you have to be like him. In character, in values. When God give back to you, your nature, your spirit is changed. Listen, you now have the capacity of God, DNA of God. Amen. Righteousness means purity. It means, Bible says, form of peace with all men, Hebrews 12:14. Form of peace with all men and holiness, without which no man shall see the Lord. You can't even see him. Yeah. But that is in grace. You don't have to struggle about it. Don't desire it. And pursue it. And cry to God for it. When you offer yourself to God, God will offer himself to you. He will offer his grace to you. He will offer his wisdom to you. He will offer any help that is needed to you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. That is why he's crying out for righteousness. It is his nature. It is his life. Praise God.